Right, I want to show you something. One of the most important influencers to speak for Israel and a friend of mine, NATHANIEL BUZOLIC, just got blocked on Instagram in the middle of a war against Israel. This is crazy. It's written in Hebrew. We are sorry, this page is not available anymore.